In order to create a folder, simply click on New, Folder, name your folder, select Create, and the folder has been created. It is also possible to create folders within other folders. To do that, open the folder that will be the parent folder. Once you are there, click on New, Folder, name your new folder, select Create, and now you have the child folder within the parent folder.